Welcome to my video. In this video, we will see an introduction of banking company accounts. I am Tarun A. from second year BCom of KCS Kasinadar College of Arts and Science. The topics covered in this video is about banking company definition, profit and loss schedules, and the items to be recorded in the schedules. First, we will see the definition of banking company. Banks in India and their activities are regulated by the Banking Regulation Act 1949. Under Section 5, Subsection B of the Act, banking means accepting deposits of money from public for the purpose of lending. These deposits are repayable on demand and can be withdrawn by check, draft or otherwise. So the basic activity of banking company is accepting deposit and lending loans. Apart from these, the banking company also involves in many other activities to facilitate to their customers. Next is above items to be recorded in the profit and loss account. The profit and loss account of a banking company must be prepared as per Form B of the Act in a statement form like balance sheet. It is divided into four categories: income, expenditure, profit and loss, appropriation. First in the profit and loss is Schedule 13, interest earned. This schedule includes interest earned, interest discount on advances and bills, income on investment, interest on balance with RBI. It is the first schedule under the profit and loss account. The income that is earned by the banking company to be recorded in this schedule. In Schedule 14, other income. It includes commission, exchange and brokerage, profit on sale of investment, profit on revaluation of investment, profit on sale of land, etc., profit on exchange transaction, income from dividend. Other incomes of the banking company to be mentioned in Schedule 14. In Schedule 15, interest expended to be recorded. Under this schedule, it includes interest paid on fixed deposit, recurring deposit, saving bank account and current account, interest paid on RBI loans, interest paid on other deposit and borrowings. Schedule 16 is about operating expenses. The expenses included in this schedule are all revenue expenditure, office and administration expenses, and all operating expenses relating to the banking business. Example: rent, taxes and lighting, salary, wages, depreciation, law charges, etc. Next item is of provision and contingencies. This does not form any schedule. It includes bad debts, provision for bad and doubtful debts, provision for contingencies, provision for taxation, etc. After recording the income and expenditure, profit or loss to be certain under the profit and loss account. Profit and loss account will present the net result of the operation. This account deals with the expenses and incomes of the current year. That is, if income exceeds expense, this is profit, and if expense exceeds profit, it is loss. Opening profit and loss account also carry forward in this account. Finally, profit and loss appropriation account is given. Only appropriation item will appear in this account, which is the amount transferred to general reserve or statutory reserve or a proposed dividend, etc. And the balance of profit and loss account should be transferred to the reserves and surplus under liability side of the balance sheet. So in this video, we have seen the definition and the items to be recorded in schedules of profit and loss account. Thank you.